this year's Innovation Award is a medical challenge. It focuses on medical robot systems that interact with humans, from diagnosis over rehabilitation, surgery, and further forms of therapy.
Robotics in medicine, they have really a bright future. So we have a lot of benefits that doctors, the medical staff, or the patients can benefit from. So for example, the gentle treatment the patient can benefit from, for example, by minimally invasive robotic surgery. On the other side, we have this demographic change. So we will see a lack of nurses or medical staff in general in the hospitals, and robotics are one possibility to close this gap.
We see more and more applications which can be done very precisely and much more accurately with a robotic system than purely by hand. This is especially also because of the high precision requirements of many tools. And on the other side, we see more and more robots being mature for the market now.
Robotics is very important in medicine because it basically gives good hands to the very beautiful eyes that are already available in all the imaging technology which are available right now.
More and more, we also see that there are plenty of medical tools which require high precision and high repeatability, but also the capability to perform sustained motion over a certain amount of time. And in all these situations, robots are just ideal support systems for the medical staff. On the other side, we see in the context of the corona pandemic that avoiding direct contact becomes more and more important. And here again, robotics can play a major role. Those applications are just emerging right now.
Innovations are core for KUKA. Innovative solutions need innovative ideas, both from within the company and from outside. This is why we appreciate the close collaboration with universities and researchers. Young and experienced people working together on fresh ideas. That is why it perfectly fits to our KUKA spirit. It takes courage and an open mindset to create true innovation. This is why KUKA is organizing the KUKA Innovation Award every year. And I'm proud of this initiative.
All teams were equipped with an LBR Med, and with this support they did really a great job implementing the applications. And the finalists really did a great job, especially in facing the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic with limited access to their labs, etc. So the LBR Med is a mature product, the only robot that is certified for integration in medical products. So in addition to the robot to implement their ideas, the finalists will have the opportunity to present their ideas to a wide professional audience together with KUKA.
KUKA LBR Med offers the opportunity to have a flexible solution for targeting different anatomical areas, thanks to its degrees of freedoms and its workspace. Additionally, force integrated sensors allow to perform a safe treatment by constantly monitoring the interaction forces between the therapeutic device and the patient's body.
The KUKA LBR Med is beneficial for our projects in two aspects, the first of which is its certification for use in a medical device. When we start imaging expanded patient populations in the Duke Eye Center or deploying a system in the emergency department, we hope to rely upon that medical certification to help streamline our regulatory process. The second aspect is that the KUKA LBR Med is extremely precise in its motions. In particular, it's able to stabilize the scanner and move it fluidly at the same time.
Researchers should participate in the KUKA Innovation Award because it's fun, it's interesting, you get a lot of valuable feedback from KUKA, and you are able to present your research to a very broad international audience.
It is always a challenge to compete with other teams in the world. You will get a very good training with KUKA lectures. They will give you a very nice versatile robotic arm capable of human-robot collaboration, and it can be used not only in the field of aesthetic medicine.
At Virtual Medica, the finalists will have the opportunity for direct exchange with medical experts from all around the world. A great opportunity for the research teams and their solutions.
The KUKA Innovation Award is a really exciting opportunity to work with state-of-the-art medical robots and incorporate them into technologies we have here in the lab.
The KUKA Innovation Awards offer to us the possibility to work with and to receive specific training and support on a cutting-edge robot like the KUKA LBR Med, as well as to gain the visibility that such an international competition can give.
I think that improving the quality of life is an important challenge by itself. It's an important societal challenge. And this challenge is well addressed by the KUKA Innovation Award. And it can be very well addressed with the Medical Robotics Challenge of this year. The KUKA Innovation Award has always spurred innovation. And I hope that this edition in 2020 will also help to create new ideas and to help transfer the teams from research to business.
With the Innovation Award, we have the chance to raise attention in the research community, in the industry, and of course, in the hospital community. Orange Intelligenz.